What up, y'all? Welcome back, man. Welcome back to Underground Reactions, man. Hope you're having a good day. Hope you're having a good week so far. With that being said, if you're new here, hit the subscribe button. Hit that notification bell so you guys won't miss any more uploads, man. I got a good one. I got a special one today, man. I got Eminem, Castle, and Arose. Two different songs. I almost bit my lip. Two different songs, man, in one video. So finna check it out. This is finna be a long reaction, so be prepared. Stay tuned. If you can't, I understand. Castle and Arose are two songs that came out on his revival album back in 2017. The album that got trashed for some damn reason. The album that people didn't like. But Castle and Arose, I haven't heard these two songs since the album came out back in 2017. That's the last time I heard him. So finna check it out, man. I'm gonna give y'all my thoughts about it and break down some bars on here if there's, you know, I can't remember. I mean, these two songs are emotional. You know, they're one of those, you know, special songs, man. So finna check it out. I was gonna do these songs separately. Do Castle today and then do Arose tomorrow. But then, you know what? I was like, nah, you know what? I'm gonna do both videos in one reaction video. So, yeah. It's 8 minutes long, the video. 8:49 to be exact, so I hope you guys stay tuned, and yeah, it's been 5 years since I've heard this song, these two songs, so finna check it out, man, for the first time in a few years. Maybe there was parts in there that I didn't, that I missed when I first heard it, you know, but yeah, I just wanted to give y'all my thoughts about it. Damn.
You'll be coming out of mommy's stomach soon. I better do something quick if I'ma be able to support you. I can barely support me, but as long as you're healthy, that's all that matters for the time being. But obviously, assuming you will be, just thinking ahead, I'ma make it if it kills me. Let's see how far I can take it with this music. I'm getting sick of chasing this illusion. Sorry for sloppy writing, the pen in my hand is shaking. Please excuse me, Dad's a little nervous, but at the same time excited. If I use the same energy while I'm saying rhymes and write them with the same passion and the same exact enthusiasm as I'm using in this letter, maybe they can feel me as I'm trying to build these castles out of sand, baby girl. For you to sit on the throne, I got plans, baby girl. Damn. Welcome to mom and dad.
This is finna be a, this is, man, like I said, man, I remember some parts to it, I don't remember all of it, so yeah, this is crazy, man.
Damn, baby girl, for you. The same exact enthusiasm as I'm using in this letter. Maybe they can feel me as I'm trying to build these castles out of sand, baby girl. For you to sit on the throne, I got plans, baby girl. Welcome to mom and dad's crazy world. Love, daddy, maple flavor kisses, buttered pancakes and syrup.
So obviously, if yeah, I'm sure y'all know, but I'm gonna, you know, he's talking about Haley. You know, when Haley was born, in the beginning it said December 1995. That's when Haley was born, his daughter. But yeah, just thought I'd let y'all know in case y'all didn't. I'm sure y'all do know, but you know.
December 1st, 1996. Dear Haley.
You got your mama's personality, same eyes as I got, her beautiful smile.
Wait, what you say?
You got your mama's personality, same eyes as I got, her beautiful smile, but your ears are the same size as mine are. Sorry for that, little minor mishap, but you grow into them, baby. I'm on the grind now, I'm doing little shows, open mics all night as the studios. While I'm trying to keep the lights on, why does it seem
this was when he was before he got signed to Dr. Dre back in the mid-90s. He got signed, I believe, in 97 or 98. This was in 96, so he's talking about the year 96.
Little shows, open mics all night as the studios. While I'm trying to keep the lights on, why does it seem like I'm so close to this dream? Yet so far, I just keep steering. I'ma turn into someone. I haven't the slightest clue what I'm a-
trying to keep the lights on, trying to keep the bills paid, trying to make ends meet for the bills, trying to keep food on the table.
Studios, while I'm trying to keep the lights on, why does it seem like I'm so close to this dream? Yet so far, I just keep staring. I'ma turn into someone. I haven't the slightest clue what I'ma do if it falls through. You took your first step today, you probably walk soon. My infinite seed block, too many soft tunes. They're talking bad about dad, it's ticking me off too. Makes me feel like I don't belong or something.
Damn.
I think I might have just stumbled onto something new. Got a prediction for the future, I'm hoping that you open this envelope when you're older and it holds true.
It's crazy because about a week ago, 2 weeks ago, he did an interview on his manager, Paul Rosenberg, has a podcast, and Eminem was on it the other day, like 2 weeks ago, a week ago, and he talked about writing these songs, and he was saying that these are his two best songs. Out of all the songs that he has, that Castle and Arose are his favorite ones. Because he put his heart and soul, he poured his heart and soul into these songs, man. And people, some people didn't like it, some people trashed it. You know, that's crazy, man. That's gotta hurt, man. That's gotta fucking sting. I don't get why, you know, people trashed the whole Revival album. You know what I mean? But I don't know why, though. I mean, that album was fucking badass. I mean, I don't understand.
Dear Haley.
Now if you found these letters, I guess I better try to explain. A lot's happened in between them since I rise to this fame. I said your name, but always tried to hide your face. This game is crazy. I wanted to claim my love for you, but dang.
He ain't lying, though. He ain't lying about saying Haley's. There's a bunch of songs that he said he mentions her, but she's never in the spotlight. He'll mention her name in the song, but he won't. But she's never in the spotlight, like you said, man. So that's true.
But always tried to hide your face. A lot's happened in between them since I rise to this fame. I said your name, but always tried to hide your face. This game is crazy. I wanted to claim my love for you, but dang, I never knew it'd be like this. If I did, I wouldn't have done it. You ain't asked for none of this shit. Now you're being punished. Things that should have been private with me. I wouldn't have done it. You ain't asked for none of this shit. Now you're being punished. Things that should have been private with me and your mother is public. I can't stomach. They can take this fame back. I don't want it. I put out this last album, then I'm done with it. 100% finished. Fed up with it. I'm hanging it up. Fuck it. Excuse the cursing, baby, but just know that I'm a good person. Though they portray me as cold, and if things should worsen, don't take this letter I wrote. It's a goodbye note. But your dad's at the end of his rope. I'm sliding down a slippery slope. Anyway, sweetie, I better go. I'm getting sleepy. Love, Dad. Shit, I don't know.
Damn, man. Oh shit. Holy shit, man. Wow. Ah, man. That song was. That's deep, man. That's a deep song. Crazy, man.
If I could rewind time like a tape inside a boombox, one day for every pill or Percocet that I ate, cut down
down on the volume. I'd have heard everything, but death is turning so definite. Wait.
Ooh.
They got me all hooked up to some machine. I love you, Pete.
Oh,
I want
man.
You to know I was struggling. Feels like I'm underwater, submerged like a submarine. Just heard that nurse say my liver and kidneys aren't functioning.
I remember this. I remember hearing this part. Wow, man. Man.
Like a submarine, just heard that nurse say my liver and kidneys aren't functioning. Been flirtatious with death, skirt chasing, I guess it's a Reba Dirt J. Same nurse just heard say they're unplugging me and it's your birthday. Jade, I'm missing your birthday. Baby girl, I'm sorry, I fucking hate when you hurt, hey. And sweeties, thank you for waiting to open gifts. So girls, you can just open them. Dad ain't making it home for Christmas. Wish I had the strength to just...
Damn, dude, this is tough, man. Oh, man. It's tough hearing him like that, man. That's crazy.
You can just open them. Dad ain't making it home for Christmas. Wish I had the strength to just blow a kiss. I go to make a fist, but I can't make when I'm frozen stiff. I yell, but nothing comes out. I'm crying inside, I shout. My vocal cords won't permit me. I scream, but it's not allowed. Put your arm around mama to calm her. Wow, I just thought about the aisle. I'll never get to walk this down. Never see you graduating your caps and gowns. It's about to be 2008. How's this happening now? I got so much more to do. And proof I'm truly sorry if I let you down. But this tore me in two.
Ah, man. Rest in peace, Proof, man. Rest in peace to Proof, man. Proof passed away in 2006. 2 years prior to this song. Wow, man. It's like, even though I've heard this song before, it still feels like I'm hearing it for the first time, man. The feels, the fucking chills that I have, man. That's crazy, man.
Proof, I'm truly sorry if I let you down, but this tore me in two. The thought of no more me and you. You gave me shoes, Nikes like new, for me for school. Duty, I'm trying, but you were the glue that binded. So many things, time I'd give anything to rewind it. I had to walk down my halls and constantly be reminded. By pictures all on my walls and I couldn't sleep at night. Cause that image burned in my brain of you on that table. Me falling across your body, not able to stand to save you. God, why did you take him? I'm trying to keep his legacy alive, but I'm dying. Where's Nathan? Little ladies, be brave. Take care of your mother. This stand to save you. God, why did you take him? I'm trying to keep his legacy alive, but I'm dying. Where's Nathan? Little ladies, be brave. Take care of your mother. Smile pretty for pictures. Always cherish each other. I'll always love you. And I'll be in the back of your memory. And I know you'll never forget me. Just don't get sad when remembering. And little bro, keep making me proud. You better marry that girl, cause she's faithfully down. And when you're exchanging those sacred vows, just know that if I could be there, I would. And should you ever see parenthood, I know you'll be good at it. Oh, almost forgot to do something. Thank my father too. I actually learned a lot from you. You taught me what not to do. And mom was out of hat.
You taught me what not to do, man. Yo, that's deep. That is fucking deep, man. Oh, man, these two songs are so freaking deep, man.
Learned a lot from you. You taught me what not to do. And mom was out, I had the chance to have one last heart to heart, honest and open talk with you. Duty, I see you. I go to walk to you, and I can feel my soul leave my body and float across the room.
Damn.
Nurses lean over the bed, pulling tubes out. Then the sheet over my head, shut the room down. Girls, please don't get upset. I see them cheeks soaking and wet as you squeeze hold of my neck. So forcibly don't wanna let me go. Pillow drenched, emotional wrecks. With every second, he's closer to death. But suddenly I feel my heart begin to beat slow than a breath. Machines go, must have guessed the shit. I'm trying to rewind time like a tape. Find an escape, make a beeline. Trying to wake from this dream. I need to refine my inner strength. To remind me, even if a steep climb I must take. To rewrite a mistake, I'm rewinding the truth.
this last album, then I'm done with it. 100% finished, fed up with it, I'm hanging it up. Fuck it! Excuse the cursing, baby, but just know that I'm a good person. Though they portray me as cold, and if things could worsen, but I bet you they won't. I'm pledging to throw this methadone in the toilet. Spread these old letters I wrote on that old pathetic loathing. Closing credits can roll. I'm proud to be back. I'm proud to, like a rematch, I'll do relapse with recovery math. This LP to help propel me to victory laps. Gas tournament, fast forward the past. Considered.
Yo, man. That part when he said that he can feel his heart beating and then the beep, beep, that gave me chills, man. That just gave me chills earlier, man. Yo. Oh, man.
Propel me to victory laps. Gas tournament, fast forward the past. Considered a mass forming and sad. The song I'd have sang to my daughters if I'd have made it to the hospital less than 2 hours later. But I fought it and came back like a boomerang on him. Forward the past. Considered a mass forming and sad. The song I'd have sang to my daughters if I'd have made it to the hospital less than 2 hours later. But I fought it and came back like a boomerang on him. Now a new day is dawning. I'm up Tuesday, it's morning. Now I know.
Wow. Damn. You heard him there at the end flush those, flushing the pills down the toilet, man. Yo, these two songs, man. They're deep, man. Shit, man. I'm glad I did this reaction. Wow. If he would have made it to the hospital 2 hours later, he wouldn't have made it, man. That's crazy. If y'all like this video, man, leave a comment, share the video, smash that like button, man, smash that damn like button, but more importantly, subscribe. Subscribe to the channel, hit that notification bell, so you guys won't miss any more uploads, man. With that being said, let me know what you guys thought about these two songs, Castle and Arose. With that being said, man, have a good rest of the day, have a good rest of the night, and I'm out.